I did start a blog on WordPress, and I don't understand WordPress at all. So now I have a guy called Dario that just takes care of that website for me. But I did really like the idea of creating an affiliate website, and instead of referring, to Amazon, refer to my store directly. So it would look like an unbiased review, but without making stuff up, genuine reviews, but from a seemingly unbiased resource, let's say. And because my products aren't, directly for hunting, but they're very applicable, I don't get hunters knocking on my door. So I wanted to just have a wider net and have a hunting niche website that also talked about like a bunch of other products, but also mine, and then refer them. And yeah, you'll know better than I do. You don't get traffic right out the gate. It took me We started slowly getting traffic. We were doing like maybe four blog posts using the KGR. It was a lot easier to use your KGR process for that, because we had more opportunities to target different words instead of just going after one type of product specific keywords, because it was hunting. We even have blog posts about like how to train your hunting dog, for example. So really, really broad hunting material. And even going that broad and getting long tail, low volume search volume keywords producing a lot of content, the content is ranking now. And after about 9 months, I started seeing my first couple of sales come in, which is great. Now, in the last 3 months, because it's been about a year, in the last 3 months, I'm getting about four or five sales a month from that website. But that's new. That it wasn't like that for very long. So I'm hoping that continues to grow, because that's if I could If I could do that with one website, then I'll just make four or five, and then,
Right.
and then I don't pay myself the referral fee. So.
Of course. Yeah. That's pretty amazing. So that it, and just thinking of, the affiliate side, if a person started that site and they were mainly pushing these high ticket drop shipping type items, then they would make, what was it, maybe $1,000 a month in about a year. It just on those products. But I imagine, are you also referring to other places for those other products that you don't have?
So I was referring to Amazon, because I figured if we're going to write about a lot of other stuff, we may as well, create an Amazon Associates account and link it up to that. But that was just, it was like pulling teeth. It was so complicated. Like, it was overly complicated. Not the process, but it kept locking me out. It kept telling me that they don't recognize my user or something. There was always something wrong, something technical to fix. And it was more with my Amazon account rather than the links themselves. And it was just, and because I was doing all of this other drop shipping stuff, I really didn't want to be arguing about like my Amazon Associates account. So I actually decided to, because Dario does a great job running the website, and he has other websites as well, because he follows your course, and he does a lot of other websites in, so he offers it to me as a service. So I said to him, how about this? I still pay you your monthly fee. You put in your own Amazon link to all of those products, as long as you promise to concentrate on traffic going to my store, because that's the whole purpose of its existence. But if you get extra Amazon commissions, they're all yours. And he was like, are you sure? Because that's great for me. And I was like, then, well, I'm removing the headache, and you're just gonna keep putting out great content, and you're incentivized as well. So it's been a couple of months where he gets the Amazon commissions and I get the referrals to my website.
Wow, that's yeah, that's an amazing deal. And it's funny you mentioned like having issues with the Amazon account and just it being a hassle, since I say, hey, it's probably one of the easiest ways to get started, blah blah blah. And a lot of people would think the drop shipping model is more complicated. You got to run ads and blah blah blah. But yeah, kind of funny. Do you happen to know how much he's making? Does he report back like, hey, we did really good in this, on the Amazon side?
No, I don't even ask him, because I don't want it to be uncomfortable for him, because if he has a great month, I mean, he might feel uncomfortable that,
Okay.
I might feel hard done by or something, which I don't. But I know for the first 9 months for sure it was zero, because there was also no traffic. So now I'm getting referrals to my store. I'm hoping he's getting referrals
Sure.
through it as well, because then that's good for him too. So gives
Very
him something
cool.
to focus on as well.
Where did you find him?
It was, I don't remember, but it was in a Facebook group, because I used to stalk a few of the Facebook groups that were like niche pursuits and those Facebook groups where, because when I realized I needed to learn, before I contacted you, I was trying to stalk affiliate marketers because I figured I need to get organic traffic and I need to do it the way they do it because that's what they do, that's their bread and butter, so that they live and die by getting traffic. So I figured I need to think more like an affiliate marketer, so I'm going to just hang out in there. And I don't know how, but Dario reached out to me and offered to do some content writing for the website. He wrote a couple of blogs for me, and then I thought, well, how about we, what if we do this, and then that's just your baby, and you do that for me, and then you handle it, and I don't want to know, as long as you just put the work in, and then I can concentrate on drop shipping, and you can build slow burn this website, and see what happens. So he reached out to me offering some writing services, and it just went from there.
Very cool.